huh?
Yeah, so I come up and I'm
out your line.
I ain't coached this guy all day. That was fucking easy. He doesn't like to stop. He just wants to hear commands and go.
Ends easy.
I didn't look at nothing but you.
Passenger and driver, just fine.
I didn't look at nothing but you.
I see one side, but two
on 5.
Right on 5. We need to let these side-by-sides by if they're coming.
Yeah. Sounds good. They're out contemplating the ledges back there.
What now?
They're out of the side-by-sides looking at those ledges, but they'll be coming anyway.
So should we wait or go on and then wait?
I'd say go on because they're still outside. They're just chilling and looking. What'd you do, pinch off a brake line?
No, he's gonna change that wheel center. Did you give him that one?
Yeah, he's got it. Where the hell is he?
He's down there at the bottom of the hill where he's like pointed toward the way I went when I went the wrong way last year.
Oh, I was gonna stop and see if he needed anything else.
Alright, we're gonna have to coach Phil up this.
Okay.
Yep.